Hello and welcome. This is the first lesson of the Build module, where you will learn how to collect ideas for your content and to best optimize it. In this lesson, we will talk about the Keyword Magic tool. It was designed to simplify your keyword research routine. It's pretty easy to use. With this tool, you'll only need one seed keyword to build a whole keyword empire. Enter your seed keyword and select the desired database. By default, you will get a list of top keywords semantically related to your initial search. You might want to narrow down your results. This can be done with the help of match filters: broad match, phrase match, and exact match. Broad match is set by default. It includes keyword variations, all forms of a word in any word order. Phrase match provides keywords, which may include your seed keywords, in various orders. This filter respects the format of seed keywords. Exact match is the strictest filter. It shows keywords that contain seed keywords in the exact form and order. You can find question-based keywords that contain your seed keyword by clicking the question button. It is always useful to know what your target audience is asking. First, if your content is optimized for question-based keywords, your chances of winning SERP feature become much higher. Second, by providing your audience with answers to their most common questions, you can boost your traffic. All the keyword ideas will be organized into groups and subgroups by search topic. For each group and subgroup, the tool estimates the keyword's total volume and their average difficulty. Using groups will help you find long-tail keywords and explore certain niche topics you might be interested in. You can narrow down your research topic by exploring subgroups. Any group or subgroup can be excluded from the results. You can further specify your research topic by using flexible filters: include or exclude a keyword from your search, apply broad match that include exclude keyword filters in order to include or exclude all the forms of the inserted words, apply exact match in order to include or exclude the exact match of the inserted words, mix all the filters as you wish. Besides this, you can also filter by metrics such as words count, volume, keyword difficulty, CPC, competitive density, or SERP features. Once you're done with collecting keywords, send them to the Keyword Analyzer. It is a keyword repository where you can view real-time keyword metrics and refine your keyword list based on that info. In the Keyword Analyzer table, there is a list of chosen keywords, which you can sort and filter by several parameters such as volume, keyword difficulty, or number of SERP features. You can also see the top 10 competitors for each keyword. From the Keyword Analyzer, you can send keywords to either Position Tracking or the PPC Keyword Tool. You can also export them to an Excel file. To sum up, this lesson was about the Keyword Magic tool, which is a truly great tool for keyword research. Now play around with this tool and try doing your own keyword research. Also, see the Read Further section, refer to our knowledge base, and take a look at our blog to learn more.